I'm so mad I wasn't recording when this happened. This lady just got run over by a car, and then the ambulance rolled up. Now he's just looking at her like I don't know what to do. Like she's dead, but I found some clothes. I didn't find a jacket I like, but we're gonna try to get back over to the mission area and get on with the second episode. I've been hacking people like crazy trying to get money back in my account because clothes are expensive in this game. Hacking another person, $67 that time. Is she getting in a car? No, she's not. Oh my gosh, this game improved every single way from the first game. Yo, are you kidding me? How could I? You know, I'm going to do it anyway. $42 on the street. Dude's homeless. I just stole his money. I feel dirty for that. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. Oh, they're going to call the cops on me. Are you kidding me? Hold on. Factions and conflicts. Witness calls. Yeah, I got it. Oh my gosh, I didn't mean to do that. Wrong person. I don't have a distract hack. Crap. And she already called the cops. Oh, well, first conflict. Damn, I didn't mean to do that. Where are the cops coming from? Where are they coming from? Coming from that way. I'm on a bike. I'm going to lose them. Oh, unless I die. Which I'm trying not to do. Oh, there's a cop over that way. There's cop. Wow, this is only a one star. Why are there so many cops? It's only a one star. Are you kidding? Oh, it's a two star now. Oh my gosh, there are cops everywhere. Oh my gosh. Holy moly. Marcus, get out of here. Marcus, get on the bike. Go. Go, Marcus. Go. Oh, don't die. Okay, they got back in their cars. Wow, this is crazy. I didn't mean to hit that person. Oh, this is gonna get me out of here for good. Oh my gosh, why are you people running in front of me? I'm trying to lose the cops. Oh my gosh, this is annoying. Wow, this is frustrating. All right, so that's out the way. Now, can I get back to doing the mission I was trying to do? Oh, there's one right there. Oh, that's what I need to look for. Okay. So I wasn't actually done with the mission. I don't know why it told me I was done. What are you? Could you move?
Whoops, sorry.
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Dex?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcani just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection. And he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy. Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will. It's a lot of cash.
And maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for what?
Alright, so we've got the side operation discovered.
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani?
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America? Yeah, why you ask?
Guy's a huge Bobo Dex fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this.
High price to pay, new operation. I like this already. This is like, I forgot that dude's name, Martin something. So let's go. Who was talking to me like that? Who wants these hands? So we gotta go back to, I guess we gotta go back to the HQ? No, that's for Hackerspace. That's for the cyber driver, right? Or maybe it's not. I don't know, because it's highlighted, but it's not telling me. I mean, it's blinking. I guess I gotta go back over here. Alright, so how do we get in here? I assume I jumped the fence. Oh, he's got hose. He's got hose in the crib. Let me try to see if I can see what's popping over here. Stripper. There's Bobo. I don't even have to walk in here. Nice. I'm just gonna hack everybody in here.
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo Dakes, bitch.
Perfect.
So how do we contact Karkani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we do this.
Oh, I forgot. No, that wasn't. Oh, I just killed her. No. Oh, I feel terrible. Oh my gosh. Oh, she hopped the fence. Wow, she's coming towards me. That's crazy. I didn't mean to do that. I thought that was something else. New mission available. I have to keep going in the Dedsec app to progress through the mission. I just want to go through it. Hacking the Gene Karkani's mansion. Let's do it. Good start. I've run people over. I've killed strippers. This is how you play games. No, it's not. It's not what I wanted to do. It was that I overheated her phone. So pretty much I just Note 7'd her phone. But it didn't blow up. It like shocked her. It's a race? What is this for? Oh, Driver SF. Okay, interesting. Gonna pull up in the neighbor's driveway. Why not? Do I have to physically touch this? I actually do. Let's try to use the jumper. Why not? It's time for the jumper. How do I get... Oh, it's A to jump. Okay, that's cool. Go ahead and use that. That'll give us access to the network around here. Or at least it should. Is this going to be our first hack?
Time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face deserves it.
This is going to be great. Upload virus. Anything else for me to do? Oh, there's multiple computers. Let's upload this one. That computer's up. Virused? Wait, how do I... Oh, wait. I gotta hit A. Of course. Rip. And now let's hack his phone.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch. It's Bobo Dakes.
Holy shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic.
Yup.
Can I get a sample?
Born raised, born crazed, haters blown the fuck away. Feeling lucky, you ain't the hero of the story. You don't go out in a blaze of glory. Make my day. Tell a Bobo sent you.
Damn, that's dope. That's your best work yet.
You're welcome.
And this is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me? So how do you want payment?
The bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
No. 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 No, 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 no.
Bobo King, bitches!
Fuck you. Fuck you, who the fuck are you?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
Fuck off, fucker! Tell me who the fuck you are! You are dead! You are dead, you know that? You are so dead! 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 You fuck! You fuck! You fuck!
RIP! That worked a lot better than I thought it was gonna go. I didn't have to physically touch anything.
Guys, he just donated $20 million to leukemia research.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
All right, so we got first mission out the way. Let's try to do... It just disappeared. Where did it go? So this must be the guy that I'm looking for. Johnny, where are you? Help, my robot's missing. So I guess depending on how well I do, I get certain cash and certain followers. Okay, let's try doing one of these. So this guy, yes, this was the guy that was over here.
To hurry, I lost my robot.
Man, you just made my day. Where do we start?
I've got a track on him, but it's behaving erratically. He may be trying to block me.
What? All right, let's find him.
I'm scanning for his transmission beacon. It'll help us narrow in on him. Johnny Five has never been on his own before.
Johnny Five? You have good taste in movies.
No, disassemble. You don't work in robotics without a love for the classics, but his real name is NS-245.
Titus?
Titus. Drive around so I can look for him. Is he playing with us? I don't see him. Let's move on. Johnny Five is programmed to learn the way our brains do.
A biological nervous system? That's the new generation of AI, right?
Hey, you know your robots.
Oh, I know my robots.
So, why are you driving a cab?
It is...
Let's drive around this zone.
I messed up a cutscene. I'm driving too quick, but I'm trying to get a good score. I want the most money. I want the most points I can get.
Darn it! He's not here. Let's hit the next spot.
Cool. So tell me, is number Five alive?
He self-learns, but sadly no. But his programming is goal-oriented, so it's possible he decided his goal was to go sightseeing.
On his own?
Johnny Five, where are you?
Search the highlight area. So I missed a turn. Try to cut back in over here. Like, maybe...
We found him!
Did we find him? Oh, he's back over here. Oh. Okay, I didn't do that.
Whoa! This will be painless, I assure you. You found him! Fantastic!
And before he could join Los Locos, too.
We don't ever quote the sequel.
My bad.
Alright, so that should've given me max points, max money. Let's see if I got it.
Los Locos kick your ass. Los Locos kick your face. Los Locos kick your balls into outer space.
5-star rating. I got it. First Uber job done.
You're talking crazy. I can assure you there's no way the trailer's getting out.
Can you assure me? After what happened with
Cyrus?
Our security has never been tighter. If this leaks, you can go ahead and fire me.
Don't think I haven't considered that.
What is this?
Pop quiz, guys. What does every gaming website love most?
Being considered journalism?
Leaks! They pay through the nose for them, especially if it's a leak from one of the big studios like, oh, I don't know, Ubisoft?
Marcus, don't toy with my fragile heart. What do you got?
Just a lead. New game trailer from Ubi San Francisco.
I can smell all those followers we'd nab.
Yeah, I'll see if I can fit a Ubisoft heist into my schedule.
Oh, they're throwing shots at themselves. Are you kidding me?
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let Dedsec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Okay, this is interesting. What is this guy? He is... Oh, he's a member of the Tescas. He is a gang member. Holmes? So what do I do here? Do I just attack him? Bro, he's a barista. I'm trying to see. He is... Okay, he can call for reinforcements. I'm gonna take your money. Alright, cool. So we'll probably come back and do that later. When I get some more hacking skills. Wow, they actually put their studio in the game. That's funny. So what am I supposed to do here? Are you a Ubisoft employee? You are not. It's gotta be like a backdoor foot fetish. Ooh. Don't want to shock myself. Did that on accident. Okay, so how do I get in here? That's the question. Because there doesn't seem like there's any... Alright, let's try to do the cameras. Alright. There's a way to get up there. I just don't see how I'm supposed to do it. Oh, you know what? Never mind. There we go. I keep pressing B to climb, playing too much division. But we found our way to the backside of the Ubisoft studio. There we go. That's what I want to see. Can I jump this? Nope. All this parkour, still no jump button. That would make sense, right? See, because what if I just want to I can't jump that? Marcus can't just climb that? But we got up anyway. Now let's find our way inside. Let's go ahead and physically hack this. Get in the back door. Do we actually get to walk inside the studio? That would be cool. I wonder if they actually put real developers in here.
Get us a scoop on what Ubi is up to, Marcus.
Product manager, brand manager. Camera over here. I can hear them, I just don't know where is that conversation coming from. Ah, there we go, let's hack this. Alright, there goes something. There's another device in there, let me try to hack my way through. Oh, there we go, that's what I want to see. Download, yes! what I'm looking for. What is this? Are we getting a... Is this a trailer for Arno? Or Anno? I forgot what that game was called. So we
well,
got
that. Should net us followers.
Leave that to me. I've got an in.
I can see the headlines now. New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass. New trailer is kind of okay.
You do game reviews on the side, Wrench?
I dabble.
So we got some research points to use. Let's use them. Although I really don't know what I want to use them for, because it's like... I really haven't seen anything that's worth unlocking, but we might as well just use the 2 research points for this one. To get the forklift control, might as well. So that'll leave us with 2. So let's at least try to get these initial trees unlocked. We got social engineering. It's going to give us distraction or blast feedback into enemy headsets. Oh, this is the one that cancels reinforcements or 911 calls. Okay, I need this one for sure. Alright, glad I looked at that one. Okay, so we got that. That's out the way. Cool. Let's try to find another mission.